lord and liege. I presume thy holy vows are sworn? Wonderful. Now thou art the true and deserving Lord of Hollows. With a spouse, the strength to claim the fire is thine. Thy lordship, I prithee wrest the fire from its mantle. I, Uria, and all Londor embrace thy impending lordship. Our lord and liege, I prithee, play the usurper. When the moment cometh to link the fire, wrest it from its mantle. The age of fire was founded by the old gods, sustained by the linking of the fire. But the gods are no more, and the all-powerful fire deserveth a new heir. It shall be who weareth the true face of mankind. Be safe, our lord and liege.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Very well.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
Thank you. Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is going to kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own.
Plenty of company, right? Oh, no. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse, you're gonna make some lucky customer very happy. Oh, by you.
You're alive.
Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand. I just knew it. The heart of a lion. A model for the rest of us. A true friend. Forever. couple of outcasts. Let's make them... Thanks, sweetie.
Thank you.